fatalities we need to get out of the way first. You see, for those of you too stupid to read the sign out front, it clearly stated that this ride, or shall I say show, this is no ride. If any of you are expecting little fuzzy creatures to come out of the woods and say, boom, get your ass off my train now. Because this is a show. And this show is recommended for ages 13 years and older. Meaning, the following show contains acts of violence, strong language, and brief nudity. Yeah. If that's too much for any of you pansies to handle, you too can get the hell off my train now. Anyone? All right, Mr. Engineer, let's get the hell out of here. Maestro, get those funky beats! All right, allow me to introduce you to the rest of our zombie hunting unit. In the first car. And that would be the one at the front of the train, dumbasses. Direct from the Psycho Circus. Put your hands together. The crazy killer the clown! Killer in all of Las Vegas. Let's hear it. The King! Expect to defeat the hordes of undead zombies. We'll have the craziest chick on the planet. So put your hands together. The Bloody Psycho Susie! Sexy! Alright, last, but definitely not least, weighing in at an impressive 7 feet 4 inches tall, you can't have a crew of kick-ass zombie hunters without the most kick-ass hunter of them all, Death himself. So let's hear it for the Reaper Man! We've just begun our 3.5-mile journey around Scarywood's outback. It just happens to be loaded with zombies. So here are the rules. Yes, we have rules. Rule number one. We are here to kill zombies. Both off the train and on the train. Wait a minute. What the hell is this on the left? Hey, killer!
What?
Looks like they popped a cap in one of your homies.
Oh! Froggy bastards! They're mine, Buzz! They're mine!
Good! One pissed off clown means lots of dead zombies. Alright! Next! We are going to be firing very large counter weapons all over this damn train. So if it's too loud, cover your damn ears. Alright, every time we do this little thing that we do, it's nice to get a handle on just how rowdy these trains are. You see, the rowdier the train, the more fun it is to kill zombies. So we're gonna do this one train car at a time. Starting with you, Kelly, a psycho. You got any rowdies in your car?
They're all rowdy, because they might clown!
Alright, King, what do you got, Kraken?
I got a bunch of hell wizards, man. Give it up, people!
Let's see who we have here. Scream, you psychos! You damn right. Alright, Susie, what's shaking? Zombies. Now it's a freaking bloodbath. So, up and jump on the 50 caliber machine gun and see if I can make quick work of these bricks.
Oh, this is gonna
watch it, ladies. I don't want to have to break my boot off in your ass. I suppose I should give you one more warning. If any of you are a little squeamish, and by squeamish, I mean you can't stand the sight of a school librarian's brains being blown all over the damn wall. Cover your eyes. Listen up, hunters, we're coming up on Deadwood. Hold your fire and wait for my command. That means you, killer. You